So no free power today. No free power today. So I'm Shell has V power. What about Total?
It doesn't have
V power.
No.
GS power. Yeah.
Now consuming people.
Yeah. I do consume.
Today, we're gonna ride to Karirana. Karirana. You know. So that place is green. Majani chai. It's so beautiful. I'm telling you, the environment at Karirana. If you're having a stress of landlord, paying loans, debts, mshwari, all that. Girlfriend problem, boyfriend problem, wife, everything, my friend, you'll heal. All right, so I'm currently standing here beside Nairobi National Park. You know, I can see lion there mating and some couple of giraffe there. I know you're not going to see. All right, so my Serena Hotel is here and this is bypass. So we will use this road to get to Gitaru. And then to Limuru, then take the road now to Kararina. The BMW GS is ready to attack and to show me the way, as you can see. So guys, if you are new to this channel, remember this channel is all about traveling, adventure, new things on the road, everything that does with adventure. Make sure you subscribe, you like, you follow, you comment, man. Do all that. So guys, let's get ready to go. Yeah guys, so we are almost getting to Karirana. So the road is beautiful around this green. You know, this is what this bike loves here. A green and a greener environment. Bypass is around, I think, 40 kilometers. When you use Kiambu, it's around 38 kilometers. And this place is known for it. So most people come here, they come here to Pangaiza, take photos, and enjoy themselves. So the weather here is always good throughout the year. I think this place receives a lot of rain. If you don't know this place, now you know. From my YouTube channel, half time you can come, check an Uber, taxi. If you have a bike like me, you can cruise slowly. Yeah, this channel is about adventure.